and J. Crew are back with another music video reaction for you all. And what I've got for you today or tonight, depending on wherever you are in the world, is some more Nemophila. And Nemophila just dropped a brand new music video, so this should be absolutely amazing. Now it's featuring somebody, and I don't know who he is. And I have no clue, so this was just dropped today, not that long ago, so this should be absolutely amazing. And it is a Limp Bizkit cover called Stuck, and this is going to be absolutely crazy. I absolutely love this band. They're just just so good. Everybody knows the bass player. She's my favorite from this band. She's just an amazing bassist, and she's just so good, and she's just down to earth, and just she's incredible. I mean, they all are. They all are amazing. But the bass player from Nemophila is my favorite from this band, because she's just such a great bassist. But this is a brand new music video, and this was done not that long ago. I think just today sometime. I don't know exactly when it was dropped. Maybe a day ago. Could be wrong. I can't remember. But this is just gonna be crazy good. And thank you so much for the support lately. You all are amazing. Arigato. And so without further ado, my crew, let's just hop into this one. And this should be absolutely crazy good. All right, Nemophila, what you ladies got for us? And I can't remember his name. I know you'll help me in the comments down below who he is. But this is a Limp Bizkit cover. It should be good. Female blowing up the phone line. You need to turn the school below for a long time. I hear my bass player already. Yeah, there he is. I don't know who. I can't pronounce his name. I got one to play this on bass. This is gonna be so good. Let's go. This is so good. She can do everything. Our lead singer, she is just so good. Reminding me of Stranger Things. Just that circle there. You ever seen Stranger Things? It's such a good show. Wait a minute. There's two? There's two of them. Two feature singers on here. Let me know in the comments down below who they are. I gotta find out. She's so good. Let's go. Bass player rocking out, let's go. Who are they at now? Let me know in the comments down below who they are. Oh, listen to that bass, come on now. So good. The bass player and the drummer just Just the scenery reminds me of Stranger Things with the light there. Oh, here we go. Something's gonna give. Drummer's loving it. Look at her. He's loving this song. Man, it's such an amazing song. Come on. They all are. Yeah, the drummer, she's just going. Gotta find out who these other two singers are. Oh, that was so good. Let's talk about it. We'll see in a second. So good. That right there is just incredible. I mean, is there anything that these ladies cannot do? I mean, they can do it all. Limp Bizkit, Fred Durst, if you're listening to this, I mean, I may like this a little bit more, and this was just incredible. I mean, these ladies and these two other singers, I gotta find out who they are. They did just an amazing job. I mean, this was just incredible. And this whole music video, and with this light, is kind of reminding me of Stranger Things. It's just such an amazing show. If you've ever seen it, let me know in the comments down below. But yeah, this music video was just absolutely amazing. I mean, the drummer, she was going all in, and she was loving it. You could tell she was loving doing this song, and it was just so good. I cannot say enough about these ladies. It's just how incredibly talented they are. They're so good, and this is just absolutely amazing. And I've been a Limp Bizkit fan for oh my goodness years and years and years, and ever since, like, oh boy, I think it was way back from their first album, and man, Limp Bizkit is just so good, and I think they are doing some more stuff. I know they went on tour not that long ago, Limp Bizkit, they went on tour not that long ago, so this would be really cool, Limp Bizkit and Nemophila on the same stage together. Let me know if you want to see that happen, because that would just be crazy. That would be crazy good. But yeah, I mean, this was just phenomenal. I mean, this band is just so good. And let me know who these other two singers are. And they are just absolutely amazing as well. And man, let me know if they have anything out there that we should check out by these other two singers, because I would like to see some of their stuff. So just let me know if they have anything out there. Just let me know to check out. And thank you again so much for the support lately. You all are amazing. Arigato. Come join the family over here on YouTube. We just have nothing but fun. Talk about different bands, different singers that I've never even heard of these other singers. So we would like to get to know those singers as well, and dive into some of their stuff and see what they have, and so forth and so on. And like always, all, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and rock out.